Hi. We're going to have an amazing photo shoot today. It's really good to see you. How are you doing? Oh, sorry, one second. Hello. Oh, hi, Malcolm. How are you? Yes, they're here. Really early. So that's fantastic. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay. I'm just to remind you that you have an interview at 3 o'clock. Okay? You knew. Okay. Yes, they knew already. Yes, it's fine. I mean, we'll do the makeup and there'll be lots of downtime in between sessions, so not a problem. No, that's fine. We're happy to work around. Yeah? Okay. All right. I'll speak to you soon, Malcolm. Thanks. Okay. Great. There we are. So, just to remind you about your interview, but you knew you're organised already. Okay. So, makeup department, first of all. Are you nice and relaxed? Take a nice deep breath. I know that you're a pro anyway. You're used to all of this, aren't you? Would you like a drink? Okay. There you go. There's some water in here. Some pure filtered water. Okay, so I'll just pop this down the side for you. Down here, okay? That's yours. Take so, just need to check all my notes for the colours, colour scheme, tones we're going for today. Are you aware of what the shoot is for today? Okay. I think it's a mixture, isn't it? Different backgrounds and different outfits. Yeah. Okay. Have all the clothes here as well, so we can get on to that once the makeup's done. Okay, let me see where my notes are. Let's see, one sec. Just call through to the studio to double check. Okay, so they want, looks like neutral tones. Okay, some blue. I think that would really suit you. Okay. I think I've done this on you before, actually. Familiar. Okay. Yes, it was me last time. Okay. Okay, let me just call the studio because there's no mention of lip colours here. I don't want to put anything too a strong colour on and then it's difficult to remove. So let me see. Oh, hi there. Yes, it's me. How are you getting on? Okay. Yes, they're here. Yes, I'm just going through my notes that you gave me regarding the makeup. Yes, everything makes sense. That's fine. But when it comes to lip colour, what would you like me to do? Alright. Sure, that's fine. Okay. Alright then. Okay, I'll see you later. Thanks. I'm very excited. Okay. So we're going to go for something just neutral. And then if they want to add any stronger colours after that, then they can, or we can do it during the session. Okay, and we'll just build on top like that. And last thing I want to do is put a strong red on there and then we have to take it off. It's just, it's more difficult, you know. Okay, let's put this down somewhere. Have a little wipe of the I know you don't have a lot of makeup on, but is it just a light day coverage? Okay, I'll just take the excess off the Do you have much work on this week? Oh really? Wow. Gosh, that's a lot, isn't it? I'm sure you're used to that. Yes, I mean, I do have a lot on this week. We have a few photo shoots, but to be honest, I've been off for about 2-3 days over the weekend, and then just yesterday I caught this cold that's going around. I can't believe it. I've gone all winter and without feeling any illness, and then suddenly catch a cold, but then it's going around. Everyone's got it, you know. Okay, let me see what I've got here. Just check I've got everything. Yeah. Cool. Yeah. All organised. So my voice is a little bit probably hear that. Just going to wipe off the excess. Just want to freshen up your skin and make sure we have a nice fresh base for the makeup. This is actually an essence spray, but it kind of acts like a toner as well. It feels really nice and fresh. I know you have clean skin anyway, and not wearing any makeup as such. So we're going for quite minimal makeup, but I will make sure that your foundation is camera ready, let's say, so it will be a little bit thick, but you know that already. And then we'll go for neutral colours on the eyes, Okay, so we're going to start, I think, with a base of something quite brightening. Nothing too reflective, but if we pop this underneath your foundation, then we can add a little bit of luminosity. Concealer under your eyes. I won't show you what you look like now. You've got lines everywhere. In. Have a nice clean beauty blender. It's been soaking in purified water. So I'm just squeezing in some of the water. You can see there. Squeeze the water in and out of the sponge. I like them to be just nice and damp, not too wet, you know? Okay, so I'll just blend in the brightening fluid. Your chin. Cheeks. Okay. hair looks really good. As far as the hairstyle goes, we're quite happy to just go with your normal style. So how you're fixed today is really great, and looks like you've styled it yourself. So I think all I'm going to do really is tidy up your hair and maybe add a little bit of styling, putty, something like that. I have actually, what is it? It's kind of a pomade. Really well just to smooth the hair a little, calm down any flyaway hairs, and then it's easy to sculpt for the photo shoot. Match quite well. It's the same I used last time. I noted which one from your colour matching, and it doesn't look like you've caught the sun or anything since then, so we're doing alright. So just me to set my alarm for your interview at 3. Oh, you've done it. You are organised. That's why you're busy, you know, because you're so reliable. You should, let's just say I've seen them all. I was going to say you should see the others that I've witnessed over time. But, you know, stay reliable, and people want to hire you more often, don't they? Okay, so I'm gonna go for a slight contour. I don't think the lighting's going to be too strong. I don't think it's really important to add too much contour, but a little. It's just when the lights are really strong, they kind of wash out your face, so if we can add a little dimension there, then that would really help. Soft brush. It's really the perfect size for blending, and you can just go around in circular motions and blend in the contour, blend the edges, blur the lines, blend it into your foundation. Hi. Yes, it's me. Oh no, we're doing really well. So we've already done the contour, and we just have blusher, eyeshadow, eyebrows, and lipstick to go. Yes, I think we'll be done quite quickly, actually. Yeah, I won't rush, but, you know, it's going at a nice pace, let's say, and we'll be ready soon. How much do you have to do? Okay, oh, so we're not in a rush then, no. Okay. Well, why don't you, once you finish that, maybe have a little break? Because I think actually we'll be ready for a little break, a rest after this, just to reset and ready to go into wardrobe. I know, we have a long time, so let's pace ourselves. Yeah. And I think the peaches will turn out even better. Okay. Great. All right. Thanks a lot. Okay. Okay, bye. Ah, there we are. That's the studio just catching up. Okay, so let's go for... Just pop a bit on your nose. I know it sounds a bit strange, but it does look really cute. Okay. I'll just use this lovely brush here just to blend in the foundation with the blusher a little. Going for a nice soft casual, a natural kind of non-made-up look with thick foundation. There you go. Looks so cute. Okay, just one thing I'm missing. One second, I'll go and find it. Here it is. Hand cream. Would you like some? Okay. I have to keep my hands moisturized, especially when I'm working. Having dry hands with makeup on you, treat your face, isn't so nice. It's nice soft skin. There we go. Now we're all moisturised, both of us. Right. Okay, so foundation. Contour and the concealer and the brightener and blusher. Okay, so now we're going to go for eyebrows, which don't need a lot because we're not going for dramatic eyebrows in the shoot. And then some minimal eye makeup, mascara, and neutral lip. Actually just going to cut a little bit of the hair, if that's okay, only a tiny bit. You just have a couple of strands, a couple of eyebrow hairs, just slightly longer than the others there when I brush up. I just want to achieve a more straight or even line, shall we say. Okay. That's my scissors here. There. So much makeup, you know. Sometimes makeup companies send me new products to try as well, which is really great. Okay. I should save some for you, shouldn't I? If there's ever any spare. I know you'll be coming back. Okay. That's the base colour. And I'll go over something quite sorry, pull that off. There's just like a shimmery nude. Just for some slight reflection there on the eyelid, only at the bottom. Something in the outer corner. That's so nice. A bit of eyeliner. I'm going to use, I'd like a really soft eyeliner, so I'm not going to go for a pencil. One of those fine liners or liquid. I'm going to use some fairly dark brown eyeshadow with this straight edge brush here, and then just dab. Okay. And then blend it up so it's just a very thin dark line at the bottom, and then I'm going to blend it up. Looks really good. Looks so nice. And a little flick in the corner. I really like this look on you. It just enhances your regular natural beauty, and it doesn't change your look in any way, it just freshens you up for the camera. I really like it. You have really nice eyelashes. Really, nice and long. Great. Go like this. Phone again. It's been going all day. Hello. Oh, hi Malcolm again. How are you? Oh no, honestly, it's absolutely fine. No, we're doing really well. Makeup's mostly done now. Yeah, and then we're going to take a little break. And we'll head on into the photo shoot. The alarm is set for the interview. Yeah, so no worries. Okay. Alright, yeah. Oh, shall I check? Okay. Okay. He said that a magazine phoned. Which magazine was it? Really? Oh my goodness. Wow. Okay. Okay. Oh, yep. Rolling Stone would like to ask you a few questions about 4:30. Would that be okay? It's fine with us, because we'll be in between, you know, shoots, and it's fine. It's a good interview. Are you sure? I mean, I could ask him to ask them to speak to you later if you want to. Yeah? Would you like that? Okay, maybe later on. Or tomorrow? Okay, let's see what... yeah. Would it be okay for later than that, say... 5 or something? Oh, really? Okay. Oh, that's fine then. Or even tomorrow. Okay. Okay. All right then. 5 then. Sure. And they have the phone number, yeah? Or they can call here, you know. Fine. Okay then. Thanks, Malcolm. Lovely to talk to you again. Okay. Take care. Thanks. Oh, and yes, you told me about tomorrow. Who are you sending? Oh, really? Okay. Brilliant. Okay, thanks a lot, Malcolm. Alright, take care. Thanks. Okay, bye. Okay. Right, Tio. So, 5. Yeah? Okay. They have this phone number, they have your phone number. But it'll be, I think, between 5 and 5:30, but no worries. you'll find just to speak to them. Okay, for as long as you want, it's okay. But he said they only have a few questions for you, so. Okay, let's do a neutral lip. Try this one. I'll just sharpen this one. Sharp and fresh as well. So this is a neutral lip. I'm going to just outline your lips, add a little fullness around the bottom shape here. It. I'm going to slightly fill in. Just over the top, a little light peach gloss. Let's have a look at tidying up your hair. Okay, I had this brush sent to me recently. It's have you seen them? It's an eco brush and it's biodegradable. It has really fine teeth here on a cushion. Nice, isn't it? But it's really comfortable in your hair and doesn't drag any knots, so it's just perfect for tidying up the hair. I love it. So let's just tidy up. You look amazing. Just some of the pomade. Look absolutely perfect. I'm ready for your shoot. Let me just check on the lighting a little. Have you seen these? It's a mini ring light, and you pop it on your phone. Have instant ring light for pictures. It's really good. Okay. So, what I want to do is just check how the foundation looks under strong lighting. First of all, and then nice and smooth, just looking for anything obvious like any lines or areas where it's too much or too little. Okay, looks really nice and is reflecting beautifully. And I'll just take a picture. Looks amazing. Looks really good. Fantastic. Really good. I think they're going to be pleased. So it has three strengths look. It's great, isn't it? Just clip some and then you put it the other way for a selfie. We're all done. So, just take a drink. Okay. So, what we'll do now is we'll just have a nice break, and then once we're rested, maybe about 20 or so minutes, shall we? Enough time to have a little drink and sit down for a while. And then we'll get on with wardrobe. You'll have a few different changes throughout the photo shoot, and we'll have to set you up in the setting and just decorate the set a little bit more, just with you in it, and test out some poses, and then we'll get going with the photos. Okay? Alright. Well, you just have a little sit down there and relax while I go and get a few things ready, and pop the kettle on maybe. Okay, all right. Maybe if you've got anything to do on your phone or something. Yeah, I thought so. Okay, so I'll see you shortly. All right. Okay, you look amazing. I'll see you in a bit.